I'm here right outside of Atlanta, going to try to find the grave site of a man named Whitman Mayo. You might not recognize that name, but you know this man. If you're younger than, older than 45 years old, then you know who this is. And he's certainly put a smile on your face at some point. He was Grady Wilson on Sanford and Son. So, anybody over 45 years old obviously knows who that man is. But let me see if I can find his grave real quick. I think it's around. Maybe somewhere like right here, maybe. Charles Rogers. Maybe here. Here he is. Whitman B. Mayo, Corporal, United States Army. November 15th, 1930. May 22nd, 2001. Whitman Mayo was born in New York, New York. He was an actor. He is best remembered for playing Grady Wilson on the 1970s television comedy, Sanford and Son. His character on the show became so popular that NBC briefly aired Mayo's own show, Grady. Before becoming an actor, he spent 7 years as a counselor for delinquent boys. At the time of his death, he was teaching drama at Clark Atlanta University. He died in Atlanta in 2001 at age 70. He is buried in the Forest Lawn Memorial Gardens outside of Atlanta, Georgia. Sanford and Son was one of my favorite shows as a kid, and it's an honor to be able to come here and pay respects to Whitman Mayo. It's been a while since I've done a shot at one of these grave sites. These shots with history, and this man, definitely a very famous man, and a man who's has made generations of people laugh. Whitman Mayo, Grady Wilson from Sanford and Son. I'm gonna do a shot with Grady. Who else? Okay. That was some crown black, but maybe if listened to Fred Sanford, I'd have had some ripple. That's what he would have had. Anyway, giving his pay respects to a corporal in the United States Army and an actor who put a smile on my face a whole lot. It was very interesting when I was reading up on him before I came here to visit. He was in his 40s when he played in Sanford and Son. He was playing a man in his 60s. And he was in his early 40s. And I guess they said he used his grandfather basically an acting tool. Like, he was acting like his grandfather when he was playing the role of Grady Wilson. And he was the main character for a little while. I think Red Fox, something happened. He wasn't on the show, so Grady had moved in with Lamont. And and there was even a spinoff. Grady had his own show for a very short time. Anyway, it's an honor to come here and see this man and pay my respects. Make sure you like, share, and comment below on what you remember about this man. Let me know if you do remember. I know if you're over 45 years old, everybody remembers him. So, cool. So, remember, not all those who wander are lost. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.